In this video, we're going to look at Google Hotel Ads, what it is, how it works, and how you can take advantage of them for your property. Hello and welcome to another Hotel Tech video. I'm Alicia from Hotel Spider, and if you're looking to get your Hotel Tech related questions answered, you're in the right place. On this channel, we share our know-how about Hotel Tech with you. Over the past 10 years or even more, Google has been growing their influence in the travel space. Things are constantly changing and there are always new ways how hotels can work with Google as a marketing and distribution platform. Since last year, probably accelerated through the COVID-19 crisis, Google offers hoteliers a new price model for their ads. Cost per stay, which basically means commissions. This makes Google Hotel Ads much, much more interesting also for independent properties. In today's video, I want to explain what Google Hotel Ads are, how they work, what the different price models are, and how you can use them to drive more reservations for your property. Hotel ads are displayed all over the Google universe. And compared to other ad formats from Google, they include your prices that are displayed and they're based on your availabilities. They are targeted towards guests that are in the end of the decision-making process and the aim is to convert them to bookers. If I go to Google Maps and I search for hotels in Zurich, I can immediately see the properties with a price tag. I can also immediately enter my travel dates, price limitations, and other parameters for my search. If I search for the same hotels in Zurich on the search engine, right after the paid ads, I will see the Google Hotel platform, where I can go to the travel or hotel pages from Google. If I then look at the details of the offer, I can see that the hotel, but also a lot of OTAs, are bidding for the best position on the Google results page. All of these are examples for Google Hotel Ads. OTAs, but also chain hotels, have been bidding on Google for their positions in hotel search for a while already. But it's getting more and more accessible also for independent properties. Google is working with more partners and have changed the environment and also the conditions, so it's more relevant even if you do not have a dedicated person managing your ads. Google needs two things to display your offer. First, you need to provide Google with current and live availabilities and prices for your property. Here you have to work with a tech partner like a channel manager, booking engine, or your PMS to connect you with Google. Second, you need a place to define your bidding strategy, manage your campaigns, and also pay Google. This used to be a dedicated hotel platform, but today Google has integrated it in their normal ads environment. So as a hotel to be listed on hotel ads, you need to have a provider to connect you and also a place to manage your bids. Now, just a quick shameless plug, in case you didn't know, we at Hotel Spider also connected our distribution platform with Google. We have two options for our partners. They can either work directly with Google, we connect their ads account and their booking engine, and they can manage their bids there. Or they can work directly with us where we're focusing on the cost per stay model. But we'll talk about that a little bit more just in a moment. First, you need to establish a connection between your tech provider and Google. This might vary from provider to provider, and depending on how they work, it might take a couple of days for them to synchronize your account with their Google Hotel Center, which is where the connectivity is managed. Important to know here is that Google will do the matching based on your Google My Business account. If we get a request from one of our customers, we give them two options. They can either connect their booking engine with their own ad account. In this scenario, we need to have the ad account ID from the hotel. We request a connection, and once it's confirmed, 72 hours later, Google will add the option of hotel ad to the ad account of the hotel. The second option is that we connect the hotel's booking engine with our ad account, and in this scenario, we will manage the campaigns for them. We're focusing currently on the cost per stay model for this scenario. Once your booking engine or booking tool has been connected with your Google Ads account, you can start by setting up your first campaign. First, you click on Add New Campaign. Select a campaign with no goal guidance. and a hotel ad. Then we continue. On campaign level, we define a name. We define the bidding strategy as well as the budget. And we can set the geographic targeting for the campaign. As well as the duration of the campaign. When we continue on ad group level, we can define a name for the ad group as well as the specific bidding, in this case per click. This is essentially how you set up a Google Hotel Ads campaign. Now, let's discuss the different options Google gives you when it comes to your bid. When selecting the bid strategy, you can select manual CPC. Manual cost per click means you can define the specific amount that you want to pay per click that you get from the ad. Alternatively, you can select CPC percentage. CPC percentage means that the click cost will be proportional to the amount of the reservation. So for example, if you have a booking for multiple days or for a bigger group of people, the click cost will be higher for you compared to, for example, if you just have a one-night reservation for a single room. Next to the two click-based options, you also have the possibility to work with a commission with Google. You can either do that as a cost per acquisition, which means that you will pay Google a percentage of the booking whenever the reservation gets made, independently if the person actually stays with you or cancels. The last and the newest option that Google gives you is cost per stay. So it's also a commission percentage based on a booking, but you will only pay it once the guest has stayed with you. Both commission models, you need to work with a Google partner today. So you have to have an agency or a tech provider that functions as an agency in order for you to use these models. Rather than Google invoicing you directly, you will get an invoice from your partner and they will pay the Google cost. Especially for smaller and independent property, the new Google commission-based model is really interesting and can bring a lot of advantages, as you can be on the Google platform without taking a risk of bidding and paying for clicks without knowing the results. As you work with a partner, the maintenance is also very limited. The disadvantage, however, is that you have very little control. Basically, you tell Google through your partner, I'm willing to pay X percent for a reservation, and all the rest behind it is optimized and done by the Google algorithm, compared to the click model where you do have a little bit more transparency. Google is clearly growing in influence also in the hotel space. And as with any distribution partner, it's really important to know how it works, what they offer, but also what they expect from you. As Google traffic gets directed to your booking engine, the guest is yours and you have all his details, which is a small advantage over a classical OTA. But you cannot forget, Google is another gatekeeper standing between you and your guests. So in the end of the day, Google can drive traffic, it can create reservations for you, but it can never replace a solid direct booking strategy. That's it for my explanation about Google Hotel Ads. I hope I was able to show you how they work and also how you can take advantage of this new distribution partner. If you want to know more about the evolution of Google in the travel space, but also the dynamics between Google and the OTAs, I can highly recommend the content from Tech Talk Travel. I will have some links below in the description. I recommend you check that out. If you have any further questions or if you want to see more videos about Google, let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe and smash that like button. Thank you very much for watching. I appreciate you. I'm Elisha from Hotel Spider, your hotel techie. Stay tuned for the next video.